Oh, I'm getting too old for this now, but I don't regret it. What was there for me in Greenville, huh? A farm, maybe. 40 years on the back of a tractor? That wasn't the kind of life I wanted anyway. I've seen the stars, been to hundreds of different planets. I've lived with aliens, but no one knows. Not even my parents. Now my parents are probably dead now. It's strange, I've never really missed human contact. I was always a bit of a loner anyway. But I'd like someone to talk to now. The Overlords gave me books and records, you know. Forgot the record player, but that's okay. I made my own. They kept me comfortable. I finished up a while ago, but I can't get back to the ship. I'm tired. So tired. Maybe I'll just sit down here and wait for them to pick me up. The sky's clear now. The stars are all different from Earth, but they still shine. Lovely. I'll just close my eyes for a bit. Yeah. Just for a moment.
Thank you. don't. I